our plan tonight is, as soon as Ted gets off work, we're going straight over to his house. We're going to put a coat of paint onto the bathtub. Then we're going to take a load of stuff to storage from his back room that he's still going through. We're going to come back, paint the living room, finish the bathtub, and clear coat the floor. We're probably going to be working until 10 or 11 o'clock tonight. And it's Friday night, so we're not going out. We're staying in and doing all this work instead. That's our weekend this weekend. No going out and partying this weekend. Here's your first look at Ted's bedroom, guys. See his lovely rug in there?
Yeah, you wanted to throw it away.
I did. Ted wants to keep the rug, so we're keeping it. We're not going to keep it in the bedroom, though, but we're going to put it somewhere in the house. Here is the tub and tile paint that we are opening up that Ted is about to go put a coat on the bathtub. And unfortunately, he forgot his respirator.
It's already in storage, and this has got to have a strong smell.
Oh, yeah. This is just, please be careful. We're going to turn on all the fans. We don't have any ventilation. All right. Let's just let's be quick about it. Oh my God, the smell in here.
Holy shit.
If you need to take a break, please do. This is the most home remodeling, home DIY I have ever done in my life. And I used to be the kind of person that I was like, I don't like doing DIY stuff. It's a lot of work. I want somebody else to do it for me. But honestly, this has been a lot of fun, and it's like way more rewarding to kind of do it ourselves. So, you know, one thing I've learned about our relationship since we've been doing this is that I think we're really good together because we haven't had any fights or arguments. We've been working really well together, and I think that's a good sign for the future. I feel like we've been doing really well.
Well, I guess some people get frustrated.
Yeah, and it's how you handle it, and it's how we handle it together. Okay, y'all, so while Ted is painting the bathtub, I'm going to start working on taping the living room. So, been working so hard, I'm punching my car. Later, forward, oh, tell me what I got. I got this feeling that time's still holding me down. I did not get that much taping done, but I got some done. We have so much to tape because this room has so many windows and like doorways and baseboards. Oh, it's gonna take a while to tape. But the smell in here, I feel like we're gonna get a high that we didn't want. I gotta go outside for a second. All right, we're gonna do two jar. What are these called? Gallons?
Two gallon jugs.
Ted's sweeping it up. What are those things? You want me to pick those up?
No, they could be.
All right. Oh my God. Look at that. That's gorgeous. So I just rolled this in here like this. All right, here we go.
It's going on already.
We got one wall done, and oh my God, look how awesome that looks. All right, we're gonna take a quick break because I'm sweaty and hot. I wanna go stand outside for a minute. Also, I'm getting a blister from rolling. I got paint all over me, but it's all right. Ted put the final coat on the bathtub, you guys, and oh my God, it looks so good. It looks like brand new. I'm so happy with that. Ted is putting the very last touches on the painting. He's doing the edges up top, and that's all we have left to do. And we fucked up the edges a couple places. We're gonna come back and clean that up with alcohol later, because we did not tape very much. Actually, we lost the tape, so I don't know what happened to it. It just disappeared out of this house. So. This room has so many windows and like doorways and baseboards. Oh, it's gonna take a while to tape. All right, y'all, it's getting pretty late and we are getting pretty tired. We've been working all day, but we have one last thing to do, and that is to seal the floor. I think it's getting close to midnight. We're also gonna take this door out over here, but that's not a priority. You've got paint all over your knees, baby.
You are?
Yeah, I have paint all over me too. So here we go, sealing up the floor finally.
good.
It does. It's going to look really good, I think, once it dries. We are exhausted. So this is the best outro I can muster. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next vlog in which we will be moving all my crap over here. Now I gotta cut loose, put loose.